Hello students, let's do the next part of this exercise. Question number B. Fill in the table and estimate the quotient. Okay. There are some values they have given. This is the question. 78 divided by 18, 289 divided by 69, 753 divided by 29. And we need to rounding off these values to nearest 10 and nearest 100. And then we need to find the estimate quotient and the actual quotient. Okay. Now all the two digits number will rounding up to nearest 10, and all these three digits number will rounding up to nearest 100. Okay, let's see. 78 will be rounding up to 80 divided by 18 will rounding up to 20. So, 0 cancel. It's very easy. 8 is divided by 2, 2 4 is 8. So it is 4. And if we talk about actual quotient, see here 78 is divided by 18. So if we see 18, 4, 8, 4, 2, 2, carry 3, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 72. So 72, here comes 6, see 4. Actual quotient is also 4. Is that clear? Come to the next part. 289 is rounding off to nearest 100. 289 is 300, divided by 69 is 70. 0, 0 cancel. So 30 is divided by 7, 7, 4, 28. So the estimated is also 4. Okay, and let's talk about the actual one. 289 divided by 69. Let's try by 4. 4, 9, 4, 36, 6, carry 3, 24, 25, 27, 276. Okay. 9, 4, 276, 3 and 1, 13. So actual quotient is also 4. Now come to the last part of this question. 753, it will be rounding up to 800 divided by 29 is rounding up to 30. This is your cancel, so we can clearly see the 80 is divided by 3. So 3 to the 6, 2, 0 comes here, 6, 3, 18, 2 will remain to 26, our estimate quotient, okay, 26. Now, what about the actual quotient? See, 753 is divided by 29. Let's try 5 by 2, 29, 2 is how much we are getting, 9 to 18, 8, carry 1, 2 is 4, 5, it's 58. Here's 71. Let's try by 3. How much you will get? If you try by 3, how much you will get? 9, 0, 7, 7, carry 2, 3, 2, 6, 7, 8, 87. Exceeds the value. So we will take 2. 2, how much? 58. How much you will get remainder? 7, 1. And 3 comes down here. This, okay? Now, 29. If it is 6, let's try by 6. 29 by 6, how much you will get? Tell me here. Huh? This 4, 5, 12, 174. See, 174 is greater than 173. So we will take one value less. Okay, means we will take 29 multiplied by 5. Okay, how much you will get? 5 and 14. Okay, the 5 we will write here in this way. We will get 145. We will get how much? So you see, 20 is less than 29, so 25 is our actual quotient. 25 is our actual quotient. Is that clear? Hope you guys have understood how we will rounding up to the nearest 10 and 100, how we will find the actual quotient, and this is the actual quotient. Thank you.